As humans, we are intrinsically part of the environment. Anything that is released into the air, the water, or the soil has the potential to make it into our lungs, our stomach, our blood, our brain, our nervous system, and change essentially our health and who we are. The Environmental Health Matters Initiative brings together the expertise in environmental health from all the units within the academies. Some of the major issues have been toxic chemicals in the environment, their pathways into humans, health inequities between different communities. Unless we can bring all of this expertise together around the table to figure out how do we deal with the problem, we will not be as effective as we could be. The Environmental Health Matters Initiative is holding convenings and workshops and hopes that all of those who are involved will come away with actions that they can undertake in order to advance environmental health for the benefit of all humans.